Good morning, everyone. Sistiana here to do your daily tarot reading for today, September 4th. It's Wednesday. It's hump day, right? Middle of the week. Ugh. So, tonight I will be going live with the midweek check-in. So be sure to check that out. I'll be going on at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time, okay? So, this is for all signs, sun, moon, and rising. If you don't know your moon and rising sign, check the link in the description below. If you still can't figure it out, feel free to contact me privately. All of my information is in the description, or you can find me on my website. The other website, I'm not affiliated with them, okay? So, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell icon when you do so you can be notified when I upload new content. And let's get on with your reading, right, Aries? What does Aries need to know for today, September 4th? The Ten of Swords. What else for Aries? With the Queen of Wands. So, Aries, this is your energy here, the fire energy. Could be dealing with an ending today. Ending a relationship, ending a situation. What that ending is, only you will know. But this is your energy, or you are dealing with another individual, another fire individual, Leo or Sagittarius, or just an individual that has these qualities about them of being very headstrong and very determined, I feel. So I hope that makes sense to you, Aries. If it doesn't, check your moon horizon, okay? Hope everyone's having a great week so far. So, Taurus. Queen of Wands too, Taurus. You're dealing with a fire sign individual. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. And intuition. So, this fire sign individual may be, you may be connected to this fire sign individual, and their intuition is really high. Or you have this just gut feeling today that you need to have interaction with this individual. Something could be just telling you to take more control of your situation, of your day. So make sure you trust your intuition today, okay? Trust your gut, trust the universe. Trust that everything happens for a reason, right? Okay, move. And if that doesn't make sense, check your moon rising. Moving on to Gemini. Gemini. What is Gemini? Okay. I saw it flip. Ooh, Gemini. Okay, that's your energy. King of Swords is a very, God, I'm wanting to say cocky, but I don't normally get cocky here, so maybe it is cocky. He's very self-assured, though. So, yeah, I guess you can say cocky, right? Air sign individual, yourself, or Aquarius, or Libra. And then messages of love coming through. Messages, some kind of emotion. And it's like, I feel like this message of love is not, it's not towards you. This is for somebody else. Like, are you offering love to someone else? Or are you finding out the message of love that's being offered to somebody else? Sounds like a, kind of a peculiar situation, especially if it's your partner. I don't wish that on anybody, but just saying what I'm feeling with this, okay? So if it doesn't make sense, check your moon rising, okay? Also going to be dealing with a water sign child, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. So just have to make sure I put that out there, okay? So hope that makes sense for you, Gemini. If not, check your moon rising. So Cancer. What does Cancer need to know for today, September 4th? The Two of Pentacles. Cancer, regaining some balance in your finances? Or create, oh, you could be creating a second form of income. Like something you're waiting on is you're finding out something more about it today. So you're either creating a second form of income that you've been waiting on, or you're creating balance in your finances from something you're waiting on, something you're growing. So I hope that makes sense to you, Cancer. If it doesn't, check your moon and rising, okay? And Leo, Six of Swords, moving on from something, moving on to calmer times. Oh, okay. With a revelation or a new love, a new cycle. So, I mean, and see, she is moving towards the Cup. So, she's moving on to calmer times. This person, or she, he, you know, whoever, moving on to calmer times and on to an eye-opening experience, a revelation. I like that. I mean, that's really good energy. What will be revealed today, huh? I would sure like to know. So I hope that makes sense to you, Leo. If it doesn't, check your moon and rising. And Virgo, happy birthday, Virgo, if today's your birthday. What does Virgo need to know for this day, September 4th? The world. You getting a trophy. You got a winning, a brand new beginning. Okay. But, don't hold on too tightly. Okay? She's zooming off. And he's following, carrying that gold, carrying that money. So, yeah, it's a positive new beginning for you, Virgo. Really positive. And I'm just getting the whole, don't be too clingy, okay? Hope that makes sense for you, Virgo. If it doesn't, check your moon and rising, okay? And Libra. Libra, what does Libra need to know today? Five of Cups. Ooh, what else for Libra? Three of Cups. Okay. So for some of you Libras, you're finding out about a third party situation. Like somebody has been sticking their nose in your business. Somebody is not doing what they've been saying they're doing. Could be you. I mean, you are more concerned about these three cups here, which is also here. So, Libra, what's going on? I mean, if it's not a third party situation here, it's like, okay, here, you're feeling all doom and gloom. Beginning of the day, by the end of the day, you are celebrating something. So either one of those lines could be. So you have to just take the message as you see it, okay? If the third party situation is something that could be happening, then I feel for you. But it could be just going from that doom and gloom to that celebrating that something's happening today. I hope that's the case for you, Libra. If not, check your moon and rising, okay? And Scorpio, what does Scorpio need to know today, September 4th? Okay, Scorpio, you too, with the doom and gloom. What else for Scorpio? Okay, so messages of thoughts or ideas coming through, possibly dealing with an air sign child, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. So you could be in this doom and gloom state because of this message, because of this child. Yeah, I'm feeling like it's that's what it is. It's a a situation that's being caused by this air sign child, or these messages that are coming in is causing you to feel down in the dumps. And I don't normally feel that with this card. It's like that's the second time I'm getting it, and I'm getting that whole doom and gloom. So I hope that makes sense to you, Scorpio. If it doesn't, check your moon horizon, okay? And Sagittarius, what does Sagittarius need to know today? September 4th. Sagittarius, you got the world. You got a brand new beginning coming. Ooh, and a transformation. Okay, or you could be dealing with a Scorpio. But I'm feeling more like this is a positive new beginning from with an ending today. A transformation that's going to give you this beautiful new beginning, this beautiful trophy. Okay? I hope that makes sense to you. If it doesn't, check your moon and rising. But that's not a bad energy. It's something that needs to end for that new beginning to come. And Capricorn. What does Capricorn need to know? The Three of Cups. What else for Capricorn? Okay. You celebrating a new beginning, Capricorn? You got this celebration with a new beginning. I don't feel that this is a third party situation. I feel like it is. It's just celebrating this brand new beginning. That's beautiful. I wish you the best of luck today. And celebrate for me too. So I hope that makes sense to you, Capricorn. And if it doesn't, check your moon horizon. And Aquarius. What does Aquarius need to know for today, September 4th? The Eight of Swords. You feeling stuck, Aquarius? What else for Aquarius? Okay, so you're feeling stuck in a marriage? You're feeling stuck at home? I feel for some of you, you feel stuck in a marriage that you are not happy in. Wow, Aquarius, what's up? Why do you feel stuck in a marriage? Why do you feel stuck in this relationship? That's what I'm feeling for this, Aquarius. You're stuck in, or for some of you, if you're not married, you're feeling stuck in your home. Like, maybe you're feeling sick, and that's why you're feeling stuck, huh? So, Aquarius, what's up? I hope you feel better if you're sick. And if it's something else, then you know what you gotta do. Work it out or get out. Yeah, that's what you gotta do. Work it out or get out. Hope that makes sense for you, Aquarius. If not, check your moon horizon, okay? And finally, Pisces, you got a victory. What's up? What else for Pisces? Oh. So you could be dealing with an Earth sign individual, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or you're winning, and now you're heading towards that groundedness, that stability. That, like, he's feeling very just on top of the world is what I'm getting here. So that's beautiful, Pisces. I hope that makes sense to you. And if it doesn't, and you know what? That's one other thing I'm getting here. Victory, and it's to do with this Earth sign individual. Like, you could be winning a court case against that Earth sign. You could be winning a job over an Earth sign. It could be something like that as well. But I'm more feeling like it's a victory with that person. So I hope that makes sense to you. And if it doesn't, make sure you check your moon and rising, okay? And I want to thank everyone for watching. Thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing. And make sure you hit that bell icon. And remember to come back for the live tonight at 7 o'clock Central Standard Time. I will be doing the midweek check-in live, okay? So I hope to see y'all there. But until next time, I'm out for now.